CBS 4 News traffic alert. The Mercedes-Benz Corporate Run in Fort Lauderdale could make for a messy commute home this afternoon. This is a look at the route of the race. Some roads like East Las Olas Boulevard from Andrews Avenue to Southeast First Avenue are already closed. More roads will close throughout the day ahead of the race. It begins about 6:45 and everything is expected to reopen by 11 tonight. Yeah.